The only reason that video came up was because me and my friends are talking one day. We were like, it would be really cool if Link was the bad guy in this game. Not that he was a bad guy necessarily, but that he used the Triforce of Power. I'd like to give my wife a starfruit. You're hilarious. A starfruit is so expensive, so... You're cute, though. I can't even get starfruit. Aw, what? No wheat. Hi, Jessica! That was cringy. I actually got lots of requests to do more of those, Little Wolf. Believe it or not. Jessica didn't like it either. It got really mixed responses, though. Some people want more, and some people were like, please, never again. I'm so proud of all the cringe that's in that video. Oh, I'm tired. Jessica, when are you coming over? One bag. Okay. Alright, it's not a big white egg, right? Is there white mayonnaise? Does the color of the egg impact the texture of the mayonnaise or something? Don't think so. Don't look like it. What the heck? I was busy watching chat. Bunny. Wait, did you hear that sound the bunny made? He won't make it again. They're so happy. Whatever, dude. I'm so tired. I give up on dinner, so I hope that's okay. What? Alright, we'll see. I don't know what... I already know the concept for the next video I'm gonna make. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not. So, we'll see. We shall see. That pig looks fat. Looks like an adult. Oh, look, there's weeds there. Nope, still baby. Take me out to eat another day. What are we gonna do? We're just gonna eat at a theater or something? Alright. It'll be too late, really, to go anywhere. Unless you wanna... I don't know. Alright, let's go get our gifts. there we go. I'm just gonna throw that away. Wait, what? Okay. Let's try this on the guy. This is for him. This is for Penny. For her, and then we'll get Willy. He should take you out. Man, she's supply. I supply her with food all the time, darn it. There's nothing you're craving. We could just go to Kingside Diner and get breakfast. That'd be a good idea. A way for us to not have to cook. They'll be open till late. Yeah, I paid lots the first year. eventually you balance it back out. And we've been dating for over 3.5 years, thank you. You gotta specify the half, darn it. I'm getting hungry, though. We could just eat at the theater, though, Jessica. I mean, they have food there, so. But I'm gonna get popcorn. That's all I know. I could go to the diner and get poutine, though. Sounds good, kinda. Alright, see you later, Don Lover. Catch you later. What can of worms did you just open? Alright, I'm back. Those were the most ridiculous reasons why Link is a bad guy in Zelda Wii, you know. I think those were pretty much the best reasons. I think you're mistaken. And I am offended. Goat, the goat does equal, the goat is literally the pet of the devil, guys. Come on. You can't deny it. If that's what you want, I'm down for that. We should eat sushi next week and I'm over, sorry. Yeah, we should eat sushi next week for lunch, though, if we can. Lunch is always better for fish, for sushi. Just watch the Link video, and what's with the part at 518? What part at 518? Wait, did I put a secret scene in somewhere? Hang on, I know I was considering putting in a secret clip somewhere, but I don't know if I did that or not. And let me go find the video really quick. I'll watch it really quick. Oh. Oh, it was an editing mishap, and I just left it in because I didn't care. Oh, snap. Caleb, if you talk about the goats and the devil, you break your own rule about talking of religion. Actually, I have no rule against talking about religion. That was actually specifically one of my rules. One of my specific chat rules is that you can talk about whatever you want. Yeah, either one of those works. I don't want to go Five Guys because my stomach hurt so bad the other day, last time we went. Yeah, one of my rules is you can talk about whatever you want, not that you can't talk about religion. So, and that's my, first of all, that's my stream chat rules. My upload and channel rules are different. Okay. Jeez. And I'm above the law. As mod, I declare not to talk of the rules. What's that? Okay, honey, I'll work on it. When are you coming, though? Like 8 or something? Or you can come now if you want, I don't care. Okay, Zelda Gamer, you name one bad reason in that video. Okay? Name one bad reason. I challenge you. Yeah, at 518, I knew that was there because I edited it and I rendered it out, and I don't know why it's there. I don't know what happened to make that be there. And I watched it and it was there, and I was like, I could edit it and render it again, but I don't really care. So I just left it. I didn't really put a whole lot of effort into that video, so I wasn't expecting anybody to watch it. It actually got a lot of views and stuff, so. Well, you should come earlier just in case. So maybe be here at 7:30 or something. But should I come get you? Wood or what? We should go look for Fennel again. Oh, and let's go put a crab trap down. In the old lake. You sub to my girlfriend? She doesn't have a channel. He killed someone for the sailcloth. It was most likely passed down to him. Boy. Booyah. Nope. He obviously killed someone, Zelda gamer. You don't even know. He obviously killed somebody for that sailcloth. A sailcloth cannot be passed down, okay? It doesn't work like that. No. Kevin, what's with you and your O snaps? And I have yet to hear your rebuttal on my religion rule, alright? God dang it. I was expecting a lively debate about that. This kid tell me about my rules. My gosh. My gosh. Have you heard the word about Cthulhu or Our Lord and Savior? No. Who's that? That's cute. I'm too lazy, and you can if you want to, but I don't want you to have to stop for the sake of you. You don't debate? That's alright. What's cute? I don't remember what's cute. What did I say that was cute? I don't know what to do, Jessica. I would prefer to come get you, probably. I feel like. But maybe you should come get me. Why is there no fennel? Is there only one fennel all freaking season? Oh wait, I just walked right past it. I just noticed that as I left the screen. That's funny. Young shoots are edible specialty. I guess it's highly sought after. Oh, it's not fennel. Why did I keep... It's fiddlehead fern. I don't know about that. I was going to say something about fennel, but... Not you, little wolf, but you're just cute all of the times, and everyone wants you to stay. What? I'm so confused with what's happening. Yes, it can, and that's why the Triforce of Wisdom was passed down through the royal family. The sailcloth was passed... No, it's not that simple. No, the Triforce was not simply passed down. The Triforce was earned by the other people can take Zelda's Triforce. Oh. The Triforce is earned, alright, or taken, but you do not simply be handed the Triforce. Yeah, I need to play Twilight Princess soon too. I'm drunk. I'm confused too, little wolf. Jeez, you're not alone. Did I miss? I did the luau, right? Yeah. Time for sleep. Making money every day. We need to buy some upgrades tomorrow, huh? Time to upgrade our house, I think. We'll definitely be in six-digit numbers by the next blueberry harvest. Jessica's be confusing sometimes, guys. Don't worry about it. I up early and watered some crops. Yay! I love you. Oh, she filled Franklin's bowl. Hi, honey. If I knew more about farm work, I'd help you out more. Sorry. It's alright. You help me out so much every day, just with your face. Kawaii! Have I shipped enough hops? That is the question. Alright. You're disappointed. I picked Haley because everybody wanted me to, okay? Yes, you do. It's a responsibility they have to take for the sake of Hyrule. No, no, no. I have to fundamentally disagree with you there, Zelda Gamer. Anybody can obtain the Triforce of Wisdom. There has to be a time without a Zelda. Of course, I guess there's nothing in the games to prove that, but there is, okay? Trust me. I know. Corn, peppers, hops. I dealt my guest yesterday, right? Let's give her a gift. Everyone goes with Leah, apparently, yeah. Whose argument is invalid? You haven't said, and there aren't other games that prove of alternative universes where Link doesn't exist. Wait, what? You haven't said, and there aren't other games that prove of alternative where Link doesn't exist. Well, I don't have to prove it. I just know. So. What? You know what I'm talking about, god dang it. It's too deep for you guys to get, Gesternit. All the above. It's confirmed, guys. Link is the bad guy. Don't you worry. Hi, bunny. Hey, there's wool today. Nice. Maybe our freaking pig will be grown up too. So we can just do the dumb bulletin board thing. Been waiting all my life to do the bulletin board. Not for me. Actually, it is buffering for me too. I don't know why I'm even playing it right now. I'm glad we could all agree that Link will be the bad guy in the Zelda Wii U. It's really the goat thing is all it really takes at the end of the day. And there has to be times without a Link, because think about it. What, the stream died? What's happening? Huh? What are you talking about? I'm still playing! And it looks like it's still working to me. Apparently my stream is no longer there. Are you an adult yet? Oh my gosh, you take so long. You better, freaking truffles better be amazing. Let's see, what do I still need in terms of milk and stuff? I just need large goat cheese, if that's a thing. Is it back yet? Are we back? Hello? I'm still just living my day. I just don't care. Rest in spaghetti, never forgetti. Boy. How is it not up there? It works for me. I don't know why it's not working. Still not working. Is it working? Yay. Alright. I don't remember what I need to do. Come on, horsey. Yay, it's working. I don't know what happened. I had to reset my stream like 5 times. Oh, you guys got the beatbox part. Great. I don't know what we were talking about when that ended. Oh, alternative universes. Link has been in an alternative universe. Let's just be clear about that, okay? Because, not alternative universes. There's times without Link, because think about it. You have Ocarina of Time, and then all kinds of stuff happens before Twilight Princess, and Link isn't there for any of that. And so there's time periods without a Link. Periwinkle. Let's see, I'm gonna fish anywhere, I'm gonna fish in the river. I wish I could tell. I wish these were in order so badly, but they're not. Invalid? Alright. Obviously, whatever I say goes. Just as long as we're all clear on that. You're welcome to your opinion, but you're wrong. Just kidding. Oh, let's go buy... Oh, house upgrade. Crap. That's what I wanted to do. It's hard to remember what you want to do after all that stuff. We just rode in a full circle. My horse is getting a lot of running today. Pretty healthy horse now. Look at that horse shaking its tail. Who was it that came in here and said, when I want to watch something, I watch Game Grumps, and when I want to watch a pro, I watch you? What were we? Oh yeah, don't argue with the Zelda gamer, Caleb, you'll lose. The timeline is only a jumbled idea, if that's what you're referring to. Hey, no, the timeline is canon. That's not a valid argument, okay? Most of my arguments I just made weren't valid either, but the timeline is canon. It's official. Hyrule Historia makes it canon. It's sketchy, and it's probably not believable, but it's canon. It doesn't make sense most in parts, but it's canon. It is canon, man. Just like a pirate ship. Something like that. Stop being nerds while you're watching a person play a game. as you watch me stream. Stop being nerds, guys. So grapes go in here, but I'm putting them in here. Don't care. Tank being confirmed. You know what we should do? We should upgrade our hoe soon. So we can do that easier next time. Well, I think I'll just do the 3x3, which would kind of be lame. I guess I could take those out. Officially can, because they're too lazy to make a... Yes, but that doesn't matter. Whether or not it's because they're lazy is inconsequential. It's canon. Get wrecked. Game, set, match. Get served. Why? Okay. We make gold right now. I like it. Oh wait, we should make a... I want to make a lightning rod. A couple of them if I can. Iron and quartz. How much iron can I take? None. Okay, we can make 2 iron and 2 quartz. Yep. Just in case, we'll make another iron too. We'll transmute 1 iron. Then we'll come back here in a second. Iron, quartz. Need to cook the iron first. Alright. Get wrecked, nerd! Good grief. Sound like people I know at school that I would kill or beat up or something like that. Punch in the face, basically, if I wouldn't get sued. We were talking about how the sailcloth passed on. How did he get here? What? Well, the sailcloth cannot simply be passed down, okay? It doesn't work like that. It just doesn't work like that. Okay. Time and... The games have proven that, okay? In order to pass it down, someone must die. That's all I know. That's all I got for you. That's all I can tell you. But I know that for a fact. I like my little workroom here. Alright. I don't think there'll be any truffles, but I'm gonna cut a little grass. Oh, are we full of hay? Is our hay full? Do we need to build a silo tomorrow? No, I'm building a house first. Yay, we have too much hay. I'm so happy. Time to make more silos. I need to reevaluate my gate locations soonish. As can, if it's cherished enough, you're too hooked on death, jeez. What do you mean I'm too hooked on death? What did I say about death? Oh, you mean because he killed somebody to take it? If it's cherished. Because, like, they cherished the sailcloth. Like, jeez. That's like the main point of my argument. Who would pass on a sailcloth? Alright, let's see. Bat wings. Wait, how many did I need? I think we can all agree that I won this debate, right? About Link. Good. Good work, team. Think this will ever get done? A fish while I wait. Nope, nope. I have yet to hear one valid counter argument. Where what has taken place? Wait, what are you talking about? Can't agree to Team Caleb's. There's no real timeline where this has taken place. Zelda Wii U is happening in between Skyward Sword and Ocarina of Time. Confirmed. By me. Duh, of course. It was made by the reincarnation of Hylia. It apparently smelled good. Of course they're gonna cherish it. No, they would not. If they cherish it so much, then where is it in Ocarina of Time? Hmm? Caleb 3, Zelda Gamer 0, game set match. No. He wants a star fruit, which is just not happening. She wants an apricot, which I think I actually had at one point and just sold it. No, I didn't. I didn't have that. No. 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 I need to use these. Okay. Okay, gold's gonna take all day, I'm pretty sure. I'll just come back tomorrow. There's no winning. He's gonna be like... Caleb's one of those guys. In his closet? Oh. No. So you think, in Ocarina of Time, you think the sailcloth was just hanging out in Link's closet? There is an evil Link. It's called Been Drowned. No, actually, Shadow Link. Thank you very much.